I just started learning, like, okay, promotion, mm-hmm. like about promotion and shit. Like, oh, people pay to get on that. Oh, people, so they don't just post people or they just, mm-hmm. oh, you gotta.
You gotta okay, learn the business
dude.
Of it.
All right. So, mm-hmm. yeah, I started learning that. And when I started learning that, I caught on fast. Like, I caught on fast. And then after that, shit just started getting polished over time. And then once everybody started hearing and seeing me, mm-hmm. it was a wrap.
The live show probably won it all. T-Mel, go ahead. Man, I know you tell got something.
Me, like, you said something interesting earlier just about the dynamic of your upbringing, not having, you know, both parents and being raised by partially your grandmother and your auntie, right? Mm-hmm. Tell me, man, like, how would you influence or tell, like, someone in the community, like you said earlier, the youth are going through those different things in their environment. How would you tell them, like, what it was that made you keep going?
I honestly kind of think different about this, like, because part of it is like, I feel like you gotta just have a certain want to in you that certain people are just born with. Like, I feel like I was blessed to like have that because I didn't literally witness people with a lot of talent that just fuck it off because they just don't get it. And I done witnessed people bump their heads and get in trouble and you would think or get into shit and you would think they'll get it after a while and they never do. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So I sometimes just feel like I like to call it main character energy. I feel like certain people got main character energy and certain people don't. Mm-hmm. But as far as like the youth, I just feel like you gotta in the environment that y'all grow up in, it's a lot of influences, but they're false prophets. Like mm-hmm. you cannot look up to the people, certain people. I'm not gonna say the people, mm-hmm. certain people that's push you to do certain things. And a lot of the things that's being pushed upon you is not. You gotta go look for your own confirmation. Mm-hmm. Honestly, you gotta look in the mirror and have a feeling. And as a kid, it's hard to do that mm-hmm. because your whole life, you're learning from someone else. You're not really, you don't have nothing to base off of from your own experiences. You know, mm-hmm. your experiences come from other people leading you. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So it's really hard to like talk to the youth as far as that. That's why you got to really be hands on with them. Mm-hmm.